All right, team, we're gonna do side plank to the leg lift, which is great for your abs, back, hips, and the muscles of your glutes. So go ahead, come up on one side plank and make sure you stay flat as a board. We're gonna bring our knee in, down, and lift. Good, we're gonna do this 10 times. Up. And if you're thinking, Fitz, holy cow, this is hard, you are right. And if you need a little support, go there. But if you don't absolutely need it, don't take it. Where are we at, Chris?
Six.
Beautiful. We almost done? Nine. Is that 10?
Yep.
Okay, good. Flip it over. Chris is my counter. I can't do both. Go ahead, up on one side. And remember, knee into your chest and lift. And if you find it harder on one side than the other, it's not unusual at all. Most people struggle on one side. This is actually my weak side.
Side.
Is it your weak side too?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, these are tough stuff, but they're effective. They make a big difference.
Eight.
So do them. Two more.